I used to see this as Julia's final resting place. Now it's just where her body is buried. Guess I'll be buried here soon. This is home to neither of us. Just the place for others to come and remember what they used to know.
Chick is shadowing me. Sorry it's been so long, Julia.
You okay?
I don't know. I was so drunk. We both were. One minute her hands were all over me, the next I'm in the water. By the time I got back up here, she was gone.
She pushed you?
No, nothing like that. Like I said, I had one too many and lost my balance. I just didn't expect to find her missing when I got back. Something must have scared her off.
Yeah, like your floating corpse.
What?
Forget it.
Leave me alone. Can't you see I'm looking for something?
Thank you.
Excuse me, but, did you see the police investigation here a few weeks back?
Not close up. I think there was something behind me, but I'm not sure. What are we missing? Maybe some combination of clues?
What do you know about the girl who washed up here?
This thing floated down the river by her body. Think it ended up in the bushes over there.
Pretty sure it was on the shoreline. Let's keep looking. Don't want to miss a clue.
Quit bothering me.
It's too dark in these bushes. Joy, I need your help getting something out of those bushes.
Okay. Can't you put some... Yep, still a whole lot of nothing.
Getting somewhere. I can't stop now. Wait a minute. There's something familiar about this.
Upriver, find out how she died. Better tell Joy.
I should stay here until I'm done.
Such a tragedy. No one deserves that.
Body